Guess who's back? Back again.
Clockwork's
back. Tell a friend. Guess who's back? 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 Guess who's back?
Da-na-na. That's right, guys. Welcome back to Clockwork Part 2. Why am I speaking like Bear Grylls?
I'm Bear Grylls.
Now, I know what some of you are thinking. Ashbee Gaming,
it's been 84 years
since you uploaded part one. What say you in your defense? And the other part of you guys are probably thinking, what the heck is Clockwork Castle? How did I miss part one? I've been subscribed for 6 months. Yeah, it's because I uploaded part one two years ago. Yeah. I'm sorry, okay? I know. But we got here eventually, and there are a bunch of you who really wanted a part two, so I thought I should probably deliver on that.
No shit, Sherlock!
And I wanted to say a special thank you to Shana, or Shana. You have never given up on Clockwork Part 2, or on me, and for that, I thank you from the bottom of my soul. Alright, before I begin part 2, I'm gonna do a quick 30-second recap of what happened in part 1. I use footage from part 1 here, and the quality is real bad. I take no responsibility for melted eyes or permanent damage. You have been warned. So, we were attacked by a guy named Isidore, and after we ripped out his heart, we found a note on his body from his sister Camilla about a place filled with grand riches. So of course, being the gold-hungry thief that we are, we entered said place, only to have the passageway collapse behind us, trapping us with no way out. So we ventured onwards, following more of Camilla's notes that got more and more disturbing and sinister until we came to the same realization that Camilla did. We weren't alone. We were being followed by a ghost, or someone who looks like a ghost. We actually have no idea who she is, but we named her Angelica. And then chaos ensued, we got attacked by skeletons, things started getting creepier, and here we are. Oh, also Camilla died, we found her dead body, but we gave her brother's heart, so you know, all is well in the end. Okay, I think we're ready. Let's do this. Part 2, here we come. We're gonna kick butts, take names, and I can't remember what the rest of that saying is, but we're gonna do it all, damn it. And we're not even gonna get scared. Although you guys did nab your
Peekaboo, bitch.
Although you guys did tell me that apparently the quest just gets trickier, freakier, and just a whole lot more difficult as time goes on. Did you guys just hear a sword? And footsteps. Ah! A skeleton! Creepy skeleton sneaking up on us like that. You can't do that to a woman. You can't sneak up on a girl like that. Or all guys, but particularly a girl, just because. Yes. Wolfie is our saving grace. Are there any more sneaky skeleton surprises? Yep. This is gonna be interesting, Wolfie. It's just you and me and everybody else down here. Ugh! Ew! That's freaky. I'm gonna destroy it. Ha! Take that. Oh. Whoa! It came out of the ground! That's unfair! You can't just stick skeletons in the ground! Is that creeping up out of the water? That's not cool. I can't be on my tippy toes the whole time. Ah! A staircase! You are not a true Skyrim player unless you jump down the middle of these. Whee! To infinity and beyond! Or two jump scares and beyond, that works too. Or am I the only Skyrim player that jumps down staircases? I don't see what the problem is, it's fun! What could possibly go wrong?
What could possibly go wrong?
Oh! Ooh. Ooh, that's a nice shot. Or a bad shot.
I am shocked and appalled.
Depending who you ask. And that is irony if I've ever heard it before in my life. Oh no, don't jump down! I was literally about to jump down again. I'm an idiot! But you guys know this by now. Ooh, wow, this place is pretty. It ends. We have to jump anyway. Whee! This place is so pretty! Ice. Transparent icicles. Oh, and the stuff beneath us. Do I want to ruin this from the looks of things? Can we crack it? No. A new area. Well, I just don't want to see Angelica again. She's scary, my dudes. I think you can all agree. Is that a... Oh, I thought that was a treasure chest. Alright, I'm really worried that it's gonna like crack beneath us, but... Ah! No! Hell no!
To the no, no, no! Hell to the no!
Shut up! I can sing great, okay? Did she follow us in here? Yeah? Yeah.
Yeah.
My dad just came in because he thought something was wrong because I was yelling. That's not the first time that's happened, actually. But I told him we're playing a horror mod, so to expect more yelling and cursing and, you know, all kinds of loud noises coming from this room, so he's prepared. Sorry, my bunny nudged me, which means pay attention to me or I will sit on your foot.
It's all part of my evil plan.
Does she not come? Oh, she didn't skate across the ice like she did last time. It must be a one-stop event. Which I'm not complaining about. Also, where the hell... Skeleton. I love the way skeletons walk.
Don't mind me just walking about my skeleton business.
They're so cute. They walk so weird. Right, where are we meant to be going? Who knows? Let's go up. Up is always the right way to go, I say. Seriously, you're being chased by a serial killer? Go up. Climb a tree. People never look up. And that is why... Oh, it's a dead boy. But luckily not an undead. He just said... Oh! No! Oh, my life flashed before my eyes. Where the hell did they come from? Well, we know where the top one came from. Because we saw him. Where'd the second one come from? This isn't a fair. Oh, a chest. Wait, we'll get to that chest later. Oh. Where the hell did she come from? No! No, that's too freaky. That's not allowed. Oh, no, go away. Go away. They summoned their master to help take me down. Does she injure us when she's close? Oh, damn, I got shot in the shoulder. Oh, hell no. That is freaky.
Senpai, love me.
And the music, listen to the music. I'm telling you guys. Oh, I forgot about the other guy.
Nope.
Oh, he's a restless skeleton. They're the bad boys. The big old bad skeletons. Oh my gosh, I just realized why. Cause they get no rest. They're literally restless. No. Oh, did you see that dodge? Going for the kill! Butcha! I don't know what that noise was. It's fine! I made myself coffee. Because, you know, girls gotta take care of herself. Some girls like diamonds, I like coffee. I'm easy to please. Oh, where does she appear from? Let's summon Wolfie. You can never be too careful in a dungeon like this. Actually, this isn't really a dungeon. It's like an underground cavern. Oh! She came around this time! I don't know why she didn't last time. Maybe I don't know. Stop! You're creepy, alright? Stop looking at my pants. I know I got a great butt, but that's no excuse! Does anyone else get distracted by their character's butt? I know I do. It's my own fault. Figuring her such a fabulous butt. Sorry. Chest! I want that chest. Oh! There's a... Oh! That's a sad battle cry. That's the battle cry of... Angelica, you gave away our position! We're fellow females. We gotta stick together. Well, that was a great bloody shot, wasn't it? Oh, that one too. Gotta move back and forth, back and forth. Dodge and weave, boys. Dodge and... Oh, well, frick. Oh, crap. He's got a bow. Run. Die! Stay alive, stay alive. Literally. Oh, maybe not anymore. Hooyah! Oh, damn it. No! Oh, he missed us. Ha! You suck. Oh, look, a foot or a hand. Oh, don't get distracted. Don't get distracted by the foot! Alright, you know what? I'm gonna kill you with my dagger. Bring it, bitch. Well, that silence stole of my bravery.
Will he see us? Will he not? Will he think? Wear a thought.
A poem by Ashbee Gaming.
Oh! I think we made it. We made it to the next part. I'm gonna save this recording. So, my game crashed when I tried to save, and we're back at the damn start.
I'm walking on sunshine. Whoa. And boy, it feels good.
Well, I got murdered my way here, but there were some unforeseeable consequences.
'Tis but a scratch. A scratch?
Through the head, through the neck, through the waist, through the air, and through the upper thigh. If that ain't badass, I don't know what is. I don't know how this is going to work, considering we're already, like, kebabbed with arrows. Ooh, stamina potion. I don't need these weak stamina potions, alright? I really don't know what to expect from this point out. I think, though, it's definitely going to be creepy.
Oh, really?
But how creepy? So far we've had the bomb from part one.
I, like, can't even with this place.
If you haven't watched part one, there is this scene where she walks towards you with bomb alarms going off in the background.
No, not alarms!
And it's terrifying. Like, that's one of my big fears, like, irrational fears. That sound strikes, like, terror into my soul. I don't know why, it just does. I'm also terrified of octopuses,
except for this little guy. He's cute, he's cool, we could be buddies. He could be my squishy.
You're just born with some natural fears, I guess. So I really hope there's no more bomb noises from here on out.
Oh, really?
I really, really could not handle that.
Oh, really?
I'm nervous. I don't usually get scared with horror stuff, but, like, I'm nervous. I like it. Oh, I take it back! I don't like it at all! No! I do not like being nervous. Hopefully there's a... Oh, the arrow's disappeared. A spot of good luck. Hopefully there's, like, a... area. No. Let's go back to safety. You cannot pass until here. This is the free area. We'll be stuck. No, she's not stuck. I was wrong. Oh, she hurts us. She hurts us bad. Oh no. I thought there'd be like an area, like barrier, like there is in some games, but not in Skyrim. Not in this mod, because this mod also knows how to scare people. I do not like this. Oh, and there's blood on the walls. That does not tell a good tale about us. Which way do we go? No, thank you. Away from her. Away from her is the only way to... What's in here? A chest! I mean, sure, we're being chased by a murderous ghost lady, but we got time to open a chest. We always have time to open a chest. 60 gold and a health potion. This is great. We can't die, guys. We cannot die. Wait, I just need to know if these are full. Empty. Okay. They're not full. All right. Run. You know what? I'm gonna be smart and get wolf out. I don't think we can hurt her, but... Aww. We can't hurt her. I mean, I kind of expected as much, but... It's still disappointing. She can only hurt us. Oh no. I ain't got time to fight skeletons. I can feel like she's right behind me. Nah. Listen to that music. That's the sound of pure fear. Oh, I'm lost. Which way did we come? Which way do we need to go? This way. I'm just gonna go this way. Away from walking zombie woman. Alright, this is new. There's gonna be a bunch of skeletons in here. I can feel it in my bones. Almost as if I was a skeleton. Oh, die. Hell yeah. That's a nice little win for us. I wanna kill them all before they raise. No. She might be slow, but she's sure fast. Okay, I think those are the only skeletons from a chest! Oh no. Oh, we're out of lockpicks, and it's a master. Oh dear, oh dear. I was wrong. Oh no, 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 no! Go, go, go. Is this the next area? The stairs. Oh, she's not following us. I'm kind of offended. Are we not good enough for you anymore, Angelica? Okay, why did she abandon us? Are we not good enough to be stalked anymore? Creepy. Let's get a good... Oh, right, we can't get close to her. What? Skeleton? Where? Oh, it was a great win. Oh. She follows us around. That's creepy. Let's get a good look at her face. I'm really curious as to what her backstory is. She's obviously a Dunmer. Maybe she's Dwemer. Yep, creepy. I can definitely confirm she is creepy. Now let's go up the stairway and see what else this place has for us. As long as it's not bomb noises, I'm gonna be good, happy.
Oh, really?
Die. One-shotting. Oh, no you didn't. She follows us up. Oh, wow. Wow, we have to go a long way up. Oh, man. Squat, squat, squat. Stay in the lab, stay in the lab. Oh, we killed them both. Well, aren't we the badass? I never get tired of the kill cams. I have over 2,000 hours in Skyrim, don't judge. Probably more than 3,000 now, don't judge. And I will never get tired of the kill cams. I've seen them all. Oh my gosh, I don't think I have seen them all. I only play one-handed mage characters. Or a thief. I've never played a two-handed character before in my life. Ooh. Ooh, we got this in part one. Do we dare? Yes, we do dare. Undead up to level 21 fleet. It's perfect, it's fate. Oh man, you walk slow though, damn. Whew. Feels slow and hunky? That's not the word I'm looking for. We're not hunky. Maybe we are hunky to some people. Who knows? It'll remain a mystery. Alright, if we don't have any more skeletons to fight, I'll be mad. The one time I want a skeleton to join me. This looks like... A chest! Yes! Expert. It's alright, we have 4 lockpicks. We'll be able to get this. Which way does it go? I'm fine. I'm not mad. No. Yes. Yes!
It's the best day ever.
I've never been so happy in my life. 59 septums. What a glorious...
Surprise, motherfucker.
Okay, great sword away. Great sword away. We ain't got time for that. We need to run. Whoa, what? Before my eyes. We made it! Somewhere! Do we finally get to see this clockwork castle? We do! Oh, cool! That's amazing! That's so pretty! Oh, this looks... I got goosebumps! Oh my, like, I have goosebumps! This looks so nice! Oh, this place would be gorgeous at night. And you really get the feeling that, like, you're isolated here. Like, we've worked Like, that's what a main part of the mob was. You get isolated in this place, it's just you and a creepy chick, and then you find this place. And looks like a robot bird. Fuck off. That's the courier. Everywhere we go, he will find even the most isolated of places. Anywhere you go, I'll follow you too. Oh, this has totally ruined the awesome moment of meeting this Dwemer guy who is voiced Laha. Oh! Did you see that bunny? That was the stupidest hop. I'm sorry. I went a little bit crazy after that bomb noise. All right, hello? Ooh, thank you. Aha. You sure about that? Ooh, the mushroom. All right.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver.
I can't hear him.
Next time.
What is he saying?
I've been looking for you.
I can't hear what he's saying. Your hands. Shut up, courier. Go away.
Looks
no,
like
I'm
it.
Not moving up in the world.
Go.
Aww. I'm actually going to load the save so I can hear what he's saying. I don't want to miss any of this. Actually, guys, I think I'm going to end it here. The video might end up being too long otherwise. Plus, I want to do a fun little machinima about the courier being here. If you want a part 3, I'll record it ASAP. So let me know what you think. Much love, and thank you guys for watching. That is such a dramatic pose to die in. Oh, I died. Oh, the pain, the suffering, the agony. You're not gonna get me from that corner. What do you take me for, an amateur? I know how to dodge my arrows. I stand corrected. Well, I hear things.